Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're still in Cougar's Hope, and just survived a whole bunch of stuff. A heat wave, and a siege, and mental breakdowns, and you name it. There's dead bodies strewn about, and crops are failing. It's the end of times. Or it'll get better next episode, who knows. Anyway, I've got everybody assigned to do something. And some of those somethings are go to bed. Terrible mood over here, Klaus and Cassie. I sent Cassie and Rokes off to go get some food on their own because they probably weren't going to get fed for a while if they were waiting on us. Before I let her run, I want to make sure that Rabbit or Michael... Rabbit, what are you up to? Did you just get to bed? Your mood is pretty rough. But, okay, I'm going to leave you alone. Where did Michael go? Michael, I asked him to bring some meals in, and he's tending to Klaus. Great. That's what I wanted to see. But second thing I need to see is before the game started, I went ahead and queued up a whole bunch of animals to be hunted. They're already starting to die out there. So the toxic fallout is wiping them out. So we may as well get them into our refrigerator, along with whatever crops we've got. I went through and queued up all the last of the manual harvesting. And we've got several folks set to grow and cut. And everybody else is set to haul. I've kind of reworked this the best that I can. But I need to make sure that Michael, Dwayne, Natalia, and Radar all get pistols in their hands. So Radar is on his way to hauling a pistol to stockpile. Okay. How about the very pistol you're hauling, you can equip. Alright. So Michael went down there. And at least he went that direction. There you are. Since you're going to do that automatically, how about we have you grab a pistol first, and then you'll automatically go take care of Klaus. Okay. Natalia was one of them. Where would she be right now? She's probably already off finding something to hunt. She likes to hunt. No, I was having her move Hippo, who went to sleep. Okay. Except for non-medical, want to sleep right on the floor. Okay, because this one is owned by nobody, but I guess it's too damaged. And that one is Hippo there. I'm confused. Anyway, let's set two of these to non-medical. So three and three, and this one needs to be repaired. Okay, it's a good one. We had a great one left. But it's probably already been converted into firewood, hasn't it? I'm thinking it was right about there. Okay. You're not. No, normal. Okay. Anyway, I'm looking for Natalia, so let's just dive in and get that done. You went to bed. Heck with hunting. Needs, yeah, you're pretty rough. But let's have you grab one of these anyway, because when you get out of bed and want to go hunting, I won't think of it. I want to get them all the hunters using pistols. Radar, Natalia, Dwayne. So that they'll take as many shots as possible, and hopefully Dwayne. Hopefully we'll get skilled up even more. Dwayne, where are you nowadays? You're up here. You are consuming a fine meal right there. If I stop you right now, what will happen? This meal is still considered complete. Good. Before you do that, though, why don't you do this? Grab that one. You're not a Dwayne. You're a fine meal. There we go. All right. That one right there. You do that, then you're going to get the cue to go eat a fine meal. Hopefully you're going to go here, then you're going to sit down. Sitting down gives you a little bonus, and we need those bonuses. You have already... What time is it? It's 10 o'clock at night. Alright, so Radar is at 6 in his hunting skills. So let's give him a good opportunity to skill up here. But even the grizzlies are dying in this toxic fallout. Yeah, he'll get better. Anyway, otherwise there's lots of hauling to do, there's lots of resting to do, there's lots of healing to do. Speaking of healing, so Michael is not there. He's right over here. I need him to take care of Spirit. And he is. Okay. That's good. Now, have we hauled in much? 24. Now, Rokes, health. I need you set for herbals. And Cassie. You may have gone back to her own bed. Let's see. Right there. I need you also set for herbals. Yeah. Vapa, are you still parasites? You're on herbals. There's only one medicine left. If possible, it'd be really nice to use that for an operation if we have to. So, boy, we need a trader. We need a trader bad. Come on. Well, dead boomalope over here. I'm hesitant to unforbid him. Someone will come and pick him up just as this one explodes. Okay. Now, Radar's doing this from a roof. So he's actually pretty smart there. Alright. Seeing sleeping. Okay. We've got lots to go pick up down here. Like these shells. Really need to get those in. Is there anybody wandering around that I can start sending on missions that aren't all about to die from mood problems? Cassie is resting. Dwayne is beating out a fire. Oh, they got the command to go put fire out. Okay. And he's hunting now. And Radar is consuming a fine meal. Let's have you instead go hunt this one. That way you're not going to cross Dwayne's path right there. And speaking of fine meals, Dirigizic had written in to remind me an error that I had made. I said let's set everything to simple meals because it'll use less food. I forgot. Simple meals and fine meals are the same amount of food. They're just different kinds. Simple is 10 of anything. And fine meal is specifically 10 vegetable, 10 meat. So it isn't less food. May as well, if we're going to do that, get the better quality of mood by the fine meals. And I decided to go ahead and go back to Lavish just for 10 meals. Just to maintain a little quantity in here while all of our moods are so bad. And see if we can get us a little bit of a bonus out of it. You guys are all shooting in different directions. That's good. But you, health, you, yeah, these boomalopes are all about to go boom. The rain stopped. Ooh, that's not good. How are we doing out here? Health, initial. Don't have any severes of any kind. Got a Miner and Nettie. Miner and Eric. There goes one. Flu untreated. Rokes. Michael's going to take care of him soon. Yeah, there's only initials and miners out there. That's fine. Another untreated and Cassie. Ugh, these diseases. What went boom? I thought it was one of these two. Interesting. Because that means there's a fire somewhere. What went boom? I need to know. Not there. Another batch of them over here? No. Not there. Wasn't paying attention because I just assumed it was one of these two. There. Boomerat went boom. And there's a good chance that's not going to spread. The only grass is right there. What was that little noise? Failed to recruit. Ah, that was a big noise. Okay. Come on, Michael. You can do it. Ah, good job. That's done. At least some of it's done. Spirit. All patched up. Late stage pregnancy. Toxic buildup initial. One thing that worried me was the turtles. You are dead. Okay. So, as far as I know, when they go through the butchering process, the meat resets to normal meat. At least here in Alpha 13. So I don't think we need to worry about a group of travelers passing by. Don't need to worry about disease or toxic buildup in our food. So, apparently, all travelers in Alpha 13 are not traders. I don't think I've ever seen a trader accidentally. They've always come in very specifically. You go ahead and haul these guys. Come out and haul them. Yep, all the animals are dying. Dead bear. Another dead bear. Boy. Now they're all going to rot here real soon, too. So we do need to come get them. Probably should just manually assign them. Come on out. There's a lot of shooting somewhere. There we go. Some radar. We're going to finish this one off. So little by little, we're going to get this fridge filled. Then if we have to, we'll switch over to simple meals. Spirit is fully healed. Oh, good. Got shot a couple of times, and it didn't wipe her out. Her? Don't know. There. Yeah. All right. Who's doing what? Got another workbench set to be built. Nettie is playing billiards. Moods are starting to return. This is interesting. Lots of green. Luxuriantly comfortable. Impressive rec room. Times three. Moderate expectations. Spacious interior. And pleasant environment. They really like the rec room. Had a pleasant conversation. Is probably going to jump in here soon. No? Didn't. Poor mood alert. Klaus, because witness a stranger's death and wounded and not a bonded animal's master. Oh, that's still there, huh? I should be together with my bonded animal. Interesting. After all this time. All right, I'll tell you what. Spirit, you are back with Klaus. I thought that bond would have broke after a while. Otherwise, needs ugly environment. Oh, and that took the mood away. A disturbed sleep pessimist and observed corpses. We're heading for there. Okay. Before you go in, bring these with you. Thank you. So that's what I need to do. Who is available? Cathra is cleaning to come on out and start hauling things in. Vapa is relaxing socially. Oops, I was already there. I want to get all their moods up, but I need to do so many things still. Okay, what was that last one? Failed to recruit. One of these days we may get Hippo. Almost killed her there for a while. Eric, you are deconstruct. There is another boom. Which means there's fire. I do want to be aware of that. I'm guessing down here. These guys still haven't gone. That's a steam vent. Gotta be aware of fire right there. And not bad. One thing about the toxic buildup is almost all the grass is dying. Trees are dying. Everything's dying. Poor mood. Klaus again. Klaus is grabbing a meal. He's gonna be fine. Are we back to lavish meals? We don't seem to be. Cathra, haul these in. And Rabbit is... He's cooking a lavish meal and probably eating them just as fast as he's popping them out. Okay. Like, let's have Rabbit haul in a big stack of meat. We got anything left right there? Thrumbo meat. Cathra, Drop that there. Bring me in a stack of corn. No. Corn, corn, corn. That's all filled. Okay. Then the next stack of meat. Oh, we've got a 47 down there. That's probably it. Yeah, bring that in. Okay. That's going to reload these guys. Now, Klaus, you are... Klaus. Harvesting rice. Let's continue bringing them in. Who else is just dying for a job? Brand, you are cremating. Let's instead bring in a deer. What did I just do? I hit the wrong button. Brand, that's what I wanted. So bring this guy in. Who next? Michael, I signed you. You're hunting. Yeah, go for it. Eric is deconstructing. What else is out here that's desperate to be brought in? A lot of deer, but there's also shells. Bring these guys in. I'm amazed they haven't, well, they haven't deconstructed down here because there's stuff to deconstruct up here. That's why. So, roaming around, asking for a job is Cathra. Down here, anything else? Yeah, bring in the meals. Always use those. Nettie. Cremating. After you bring in the other meals. Yeah, 10 there and 9 here. Okay. Nothing else important down here? There's no weapons. Nobody died down here. Yeah, I didn't even see a weapon here. Where'd that body go? Huh. They grabbed that body. Right there. We have a pistol. Okay. Eric, you're doing what? Oh, I'm paused. I didn't know I hit the button. Dwayne. Consuming a lavish meal. Yeah, I'm going to let you. I want to get all the plus 15s in that I can. Radar, you're enjoying doing that. Otherwise, Klaus... You're dropping that off, and come out and grab some of this. Get all of this food in that we can. You guys are bringing in your hunting kills. Anybody else outside? I should have nobody out there. Fire. Okay, had a boom boom. And that's all the boom booms. You guys can all undo, and we're gonna have. Manuel, why don't you come and... No. Oh, we must not have a home zone over here. Ah, okay. Okay, guys. I'll take care of this. That one's going to go next. We've got to be careful there. I think I'm going to watch the scene here. Let's speed things up. In fact, let's just set the home zone to include this. It's going to happen next. There we go. Alright, let's put these all out, and then you'll all find new tasks to do. For some of them, it's probably going to be hunting. Alright, that's what I wanted to see. Tell you what, Rabbit, bring that one in. Eric, bring that one in. Vapa, bring that one in. Cassie. Bring that one in. Okay, Rokes, bring that one in. Manuel, bring that one in. See how that works? Cathra, you can help out too. That one right there. Okay. Dwayne, you thought you got away, didn't you? You can bring this one in. Okay. Klaus says, don't bug me, I'm gardening. Treatment, Cassie. Okay. And... Interesting. Where is Cassie? Oh, that is... They've got fire over and above their ability to stay in bed and rest. Okay. Rokes, you are relaxing socially. I'm going to let you. You need to get that joy up, and you can't really do it in a hospital bed. Cassie. Looks like you want to get treated, and that's probably good. Let's send you to this one. Any more booms? Do you have these guys? Whoa, what was that? Just a rainy thunderstorm. All right, that's good. I will take that because it'll put this out for us. Rabbit could be hauled in. What else is down here? That can be hauled in. Natalia's hunting. What are you hunting? And why do you have to do it right there? Really? That's set to hunt? That wasn't meant to be. Oh, it was meant to be, because it was at the moment I said it was raining. Alright, let's do it. I don't think she's too close. Let's see. Go right here. Hunt. No, you gotta be that close, huh? Alright, she made it. Now, can you grab that while it is burning, or do you need to put it out? Wow. That was impressive. No, I'm not going to unforbid you. No, we're going to wait until they go boom. Otherwise, what else is out here that needs to be hauled in? Klaus is still doing that. Eric, you are deconstructing sandbags. Good. But can you instead bring this bear in? Thanks. Nettie thought she was doing that, but instead she's going to let her do that. I'll find something down here while she's working away at that job. What else is really important that isn't too far away? She's not a fast runner, so probably just bring this in. That would be beneficial. Grab that. Another one? Right there. And right there. Okay. Animals? Still got lots of room. Okay. Brand. Hauling in hair. Good. Nettie is hauling in berries. Tortoise? Tortoise? What are you in here for? Animals. Breakdown auto door. Critical alert fire. Okay. No trap zone. No trap zone. Turtles are only chicken zone, the ones we have left. That's right. I only saved 4? Maybe some have died. Everything's where they're supposed to be. Okay. Chicken zone is up there. So why is tortoise 1 in here? That's kind of interesting. Don't know. But I think expand chicken. Need to make that connection if it matters. And we'll give them there as well. Get some inside if they want to. Okay. Where's the fire at? That's probably okay. Bran is beating out the fire and, well, consuming a lavish meal. That fire will put itself out. Can you instead bring in the rice? Rokes and Cassie are in here healing. Eric bringing in his grizzly. Who else is roaming about? Natalia is making lavish meals, which we're all very thankful for. Rabbit could be too, but I'm going to use his running speed to come grab this guy. Who else can do something for me? Natalia does not haul. Cathra consuming a lavish meal. I don't think I want to stop any of them from doing that. I really want to get that plus 15 into all of them. Dwayne is watching television. He's actually not that bad. I think I will use him to come out and grab what? This one has been hauled? Yes. There were 3 grizzlies. I guess we've got them all now. Come grab the llamas over here, or the alpacas. Colonist needs treatment and fire. Fire is right here. Okay, we got that covered? No. Yeah. So I ordered Cassie to stay until resting, or until she rests until healed. Apparently she's going to do that. Interesting. So if I were to order Rokes to do that as well, well, this allows him to go and take care of himself. How's he doing? Health, flu, minor, and 64% done. Michael's sleeping. Rabbit is off hauling things. So if Cassie needs a meal, she's not going to have anybody to help her out. Yeah, health, minor, 66% done. I think I will leave her alone. Michael, how you doing? Needs, you're in pretty good shape. Why don't you take care of Cassie so that she can get over that, just in case we run out of this stuff before they get to the end of their... In fact, Roke, same thing. Let's rest until healed. And for some reason, these did not get reset. Boy, lots of booming and map shaking. That over here? That's over here. You guys are all hunting, which I want to do while we are raining. So that's probably a good thing. Although, Natalia, you are beating out fire. No. Clear home zone. Boy, that's going to explode. You head over there. Come on, guys. Work with me. Okay. Let's just haul this one in. It's on fire. Is that why? Okay, hunting boomalope. Okay, I think you're just far enough away. I think. He's behind a rock, so that's going to be even harder. Okay, one more. One more. Okay, and they're dying, they're rotting. So we're going to actually be cremating some of these animals. Okay, that's why I needed to wait and see. Alright. This one... Okay, going to be gone here soon. Alright, so yeah, these animals are dying quickly. Radar, how about instead you just haul this one in? What else do we have that we can pick up for easy free meat? You guys. And who can do it? Dwayne, you are consuming a lavish meal. Cathra, cleaning dirt. It's getting late. It's getting dark. Toxic fallout is still here. It doesn't seem as green as it did before. Where are those deer at? Right over there. Okay. So it's kind of an episode of just cleaning things up. You're hauling in a tortoise. And hauling a tortoise, good. And just kind of returning things back to normal. Whatever normal is. Another fire. Klaus resting. Let's get one more. Whoa! Wow. Well... Not a firefighter, so I can't have you help. I can have you haul. Who's nearby? Cathra. Put out Natalia. The lightning actually hit her. Burn torso. Burn leg. She's beating out fire. No, no, no. She is heading over here to get healed. Wow. Hit by lightning. The worst of the toxic fallout has settled. Yeah. All right. That's done. And it did roof over. Let's do a little cleanup here. All right. Cancel you. And let's see here. Unroof. You. That's not helping. No roof. There. Cancel. You guys. And deconstruct you. I'll leave the four posts. Yeah, just in case. Yeah, we'll rebuild that this winter and use it as a grow room like this. Otherwise, this can be turned off. And hopefully next time I'll remember to unroof this. This can be unroofed. Expand no roof area. Yeah, right there. That good enough? Yeah. Alright, so what else do I need to undo? Anything? Cathra, you're beating out fire. That's gonna go out on its own. Let's get this brought in. So, meals are pretty much taken care of right now. We're gonna get back to a full, well, what's left of summer and into autumn for growing. So we may still get a full freezer by the time this is all done. And a lot of the hauling has been brought in. We still need to clean out the gauntlets and get traps reset. But that can now happen at a normal pace now that we're no longer needing to bring in food in a panic. All right, I'm going to stop it right there. So let me know if there's anything else I'm forgetting, but I think we're almost getting back to some kind of normal. This has been Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.